circle. Let's continue with simple trigonometric identities. Prove each of these identities. If the question asks you to prove, that means we want to prove left hand side of the equation must be equal to right hand side of the equation. But before that, before we want to prove, okay, again we must know how to draw the diagram, the hexagonal diagram for trigonometry. Okay, for example, tangent, sine, cos, chord, cosec, and sec. Okay, this diagram will help you to solve or prove any trigonometric identities. Okay, so for example, number one, let's discuss. Right, left hand side, okay, equal to right hand side. Okay, the answer is already given. Left hand side equals to tangent x. So what do we do? First step, okay, we take left hand side, okay, so equals to sec x cos sec x minus cot x. Okay, so change sec x cos sec x and also cot x. So sec x equals to 1 over cos x times cos sec x equals to 1 over sin x minus cot x equals to 1 over tangent x. So equal to, right, as you can see, okay, 1 over cos x sin x minus 1 over tangent x. Okay, so as you can see, tangent 1 over tangent x actually equals to 1 over tangent x. Okay, take note here, equals to 1 over sin x over cos x, and then cos x bring up, so 1 over tangent x equals to cos x over sin x. So replace here, so 1 over cos x sin x minus cos x over sin x. And then what do we do? Okay, same denominator, sin x, this is cos x sin x sin x, so we multiply with cos x, so that the denominator is same. Okay, so 1 over cos x sin x minus cos x times cos x, so cos squared x over rearrange cos x sin x. Alright, so combine 1 minus cos squared x over cos x sin x. Okay, if you want to know, okay, 1 minus cos squared x actually equal to sin squared x over cos x sin x. Okay, so we can simplify until we get sin x over cos x. So sin x over cos x actually equal to tangent x. So we can prove right hand side equals to left hand side equal to right hand side. Okay, as you can see from the question. Okay, now let's continue question 2, proof. Okay, left hand side equals to right hand side. Okay, after do all the exercises, you can see actually we can prove left hand side equal equals to right hand side with this method. Okay, so first what do? We take left hand side, okay, equals to tangent square x minus sec square x plus 2. Okay, so what do? Right, replace tangent square x with sec square x minus 1, right, minus sec square x plus 2. So we get cancel, okay, the sec square x, therefore negative 1 plus 2, so we get 1. Okay, and then the second one, okay, right hand side equal to cos sec square x minus cot square x, so replace, okay, cos sec square x with 1 plus cot squared x, okay, minus cot squared x. Okay, so we get right hand side, okay, this one cancel, so also 1. Okay, so we can prove left hand side equals to right hand side equals to 1. Okay, so accepted with this kind of method. Okay, alright. Okay, and the last one. Okay, prove 1 plus tangent square x over tangent x equals to sec x cosec x. Okay, as usual. Okay, we take left hand side equals to this one, and then replace. Okay, 1 plus tangent square x actually equals to sec square x over tangent x. And then we know sec square x times 1 over tangent x. Alright, and then sec square x actually we can replace with 1 over sec x equal to 1 over cos. So 1 over cos square x times 1 over tangent x actually equals to cos x over sin x. Okay, and then what do we do? Simplify, and then we get 1 over cos x times 1 over sin x. And again, okay, replace. Okay, 1 over cos x equals to sec x, and 1 over sin equals to cosec x, and equal to right hand side. Okay, okay, this is how you manipulate all the formula, for example, in the 6 trigonometric function. Okay, start with tangent, sine, cos, cot, cosec, and sec. Okay, to prove, okay, any simple trigonometric identities. Okay, please remember this hexagonal diagram, because this is compulsory for you. Okay, for easier to solve or prove any trigonometric function. Okay, until now, thank you.